हाय एवरीबॉडी, नमस्कार नमस्कार सत श्री अकाल अस्सलाम वालेकुम। मैं हूं उषा उत्तम। Yeah, actually, I am totally way ahead of my times, and I do believe that I've been really lucky. भगवान ने बहुत बहुत सारे आशीर्वाद दिए हैं मुझको. Not to forget to mention my audience's आशीर्वाद. I come from a time when there was no electronic media, and I only listened to the radio. So yeah, you know, I wasn't inspired by anybody to do anything. I also wasn't. I don't have a hard luck story to give, in as much as because when I started, I started off as a nightclub singer. I'm very proud to say that I'm still a nightclub singer, and I'm happy to do the nightclub circuit because that circuit, jo hai, it's a very, very different circuit. And I didn't start off as a playback singer or as a. I didn't even dream that that I would ever get into playback singing at all, because I think one of my biggest plus points in life is that I know my limitations, and I've turned them all into my strengths. असल में बड़े होके गाने के लिए कोई यानी कोई इच्छा या कोई प्लान नहीं थी, क्योंकि बहुत जल्दी हमारे स्कूल में इन वर्ल्ड आई थिंक इट वाज इन क्लास 4 और 6 आई थिंक व्हेन माय म्यूजिक टीचर मिस डेविडसन थ्रू मी आउट ऑफ क्लास. कह रही उनकी उनके क्या कहना था कि शी कुडंट फिट मी इनटू एनी ग्रुप इन द व्हाट शुड आई से इन द स्कूल क्वायर. So she couldn't put me into contralto, alto, or was I bass, or was I soprano? She couldn't figure it out. So I was never in the school choir. So ख्वाहिश तो थी तब के, you know, I would sing, in the school choir. That's about it. But then it didn't happen. I was okay with that because they knew I was very musical. So they gave me the tambourine to play. Then they gave me the clappers, which was, it was like the castanets, you know. And the castanets, the Spanish, what they play during the flamenco. And also, they gave me the triangle, which, you know, it's a triangle, it's a steel thing, which goes ting, 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 ting. So I was playing that. And lekin, when I got inspired to sing was when I started listening to more and more radio. And I used to listen to a lot of Western music. No, I never felt I didn't belong at any time, because I realized very early in life, shayad main bahut janam jee chuki hoon, because I got wise really when I was very, very young. What is that song? Us gali se na jana jahan, whatever, you know, wahan nahi rehna jahan nahi chaina, you know. If you really get to realizing that, okay, this is your limitation, okay, or your weakness, and weakness and limitation or weaknesses and everything is what other people are judging about you, right? So if you feel, but a limitation is something you put on yourself or you know, realize yourself. Now, I have never learned a note of music, okay? So there is no way that I would sing a song like Aaja Re Pardesi. I would never even attempt it. I wouldn't go down that road. Kyunki main ga nahi sakti waise. Sab hai. Yani I can do all the cards that you're doing or that you can do in my head. I can think of all the things that Shankar Mahadevan ji is doing or Hariharan ji is doing. Sab hai yahan pe. Lekin bahar nikal nahi aati hai. To kya karu? It's true. Because point is, obviously, I'd never be able to say. I can say, sing it really straight the way the way I can do it is rehna biti jaye. Bas itna hi kar sakti hu. But the whole song to sustain with all the cards and have 100 five judges judging me and saying ki ye yahan pe galat hua, wahan pe galat. Chhodo na, I can't do it, yaar. I can't do it. And the sooner you realize these are your limitations. So I won't go into any realm of music which doesn't suit my voice or where I know I can't.
Red Indies Radio Festival. 168 hours Indie Bajao.